Hi guys, welcome to the world amazing channel Tech Factory. For the future video updates, subscribe Tech Factory and click the bell icon. Hi guys, today I'm gonna show how to delete the history in Google server. It's very simple. It's somewhat same as previous video. First of all, you enter into your Google web page in your mobile. Just I'm entering into the Google web page. Scroll down, you may see the settings option. Just click and enter into the search settings. In the search settings, you may see search history. On that you may see a manage link. Just enter into the manage on the search history. It take back to the activity page. This is the activity page you are seeing. By scrolling down you may see your activities in the Google. Previous activity of yours in the Google. These are the activities what I met in the Google. Scroll down, you may see your activities, and you see on the top you see a three dotted icon. Just click the three dotted icon and you may see a delete activity by. Just punch in and enter into the delete activity by. Somewhat a network problem. It was a slow loading. Sorry for your inconvenience. It was loading. In that you are enter into the delete activity by, you can delete your activity by the date you can delete your activity, or simply you delete whole things of your activity. You may set the date of the activity you want to delete. You may set the date for that. And you may click the delete option on the bottom. You can see a confirmation. Another confirmation tab will be opened. You need to confirm the another time. And your activity is deleted from the Google server permanently. Thank you. The activity is deleted. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for watching. For more, subscribe Tech Factory.